Okay, the B-17 is on his takeoff roll.
With one hand, I hold the starter switch.
But he's had a crew of 10 people.
And with the other hand, I set the hand primer for number one.
And you can see he's a big bomber. He's not going to go too fast.
Out of the primer line. Unlock your Mexican.
And then his gear is actually retractable as well. Okay, with the B-17 and the gears up. Again, if you're a history buff, Mike has a storyboard that tells the whole story of this plane. His dad was in it, it was shot down. These planes were known to bring their crews back safely. They could be shot up and still be airworthy and bring them home safe. We do have some audience members who do remember seeing these fly, large numbers of them, and feeling quite secure that the good side had some weapons that needed to happen back then. Thank you, sir. Maybe Julie and her friends will dance together to this, a little slow dance in the information booth that you should visit. Lou's still up with the Corsair, and over across by the mountains is a full-scale